same at the beginning. So we're going to sit comfortably. You may be seated on the floor or on a cushion or maybe on a chair. Wherever you're going to sit, please sit comfortably. And the next thing is, you are going to keep your back upright, but not too tight. Hands resting wherever they are comfortable. Tongue on the roof of your mouth. And then the next thing to do is to scan your body. We are scanning the body by understanding that this is the body that we are going to practice using for breath meditation initially, which we will shifting on to the gratitude meditation. But don't be attached to the body. Just see how your body looks like for weight, shape, size, and those dimensions. After the scanning, you are going to relax your body. It is very important to relax your body, because if you are not relaxed enough, you can't calm yourself, focus yourself. You can relax yourself by taking a deep breath. If one deep breath doesn't work, you can go for 2 to 3 deep breaths. Whenever you are relaxed with the deep breaths, then you are tuning into the breath meditation initially, just to calm yourself. The reason why we are starting with Anapanasati and then we are moving on to gratitude is that gratitude attitude will not arise in a mind that is not calm. So we are using Anapanasati to go there, to tap into that stage. As we did today in the morning, we are going to watch different breaths for their arising, staying, and passing away. If it is a long breath at the moment, you're going to see how that long breath is arising and how it stays, how it goes away. If it is a short breath, you are doing the same thing. How that short breath has been arising, how it stays for a moment of time, how it goes. If it is a fusion, a mixture of the two breaths, you do the same thing. As you continue watching the arising part, staying part, and going away part of different breaths, you may be calm enough. At that point, we're going to shift this calmness of the breath towards the gratitude. We are going to start our gratitude meditation by thinking, I'm grateful to the entire universe. I'm grateful to the world. I'm grateful to my parents. I'm grateful to my siblings. I'm grateful to my family, which includes wife, husband, children, everybody. I'm grateful for my teachers. My teachers, teachers in my school, teachers in the form of Sangha, any other teacher. I'm also very grateful for the opportunities I had in my life, education, travel, work experience, and everything. I'm grateful for my health. I'm grateful for my wisdom. Last but not least, more importantly, I'm grateful for the Buddha, for all these teachings, you are going to contemplate these aspects of your gratitude. And then continue the gratitude meditation by contemplating through the breath. now allow your eyes to gently open, and then making sure that you are bringing this practice of gratitude meditation into the rest of the day, not even tomorrow, but also to the rest of your life. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Right, now we are going to move on to the reflection time. So please do your own meditation. You can do your walking meditation, you can do your sitting meditation, you can go out of this hall, you can go to the Bodhi tree area, pagoda area. Some others of you will be seeing me in the counseling room over there. And I'll be seeing you by 5:30 to do the chanting and share the good karmas. Okay, thank you. And we would appreciate if you could keep the noble silence throughout the time. Do your own meditation.